Consano de gozare. Ping, ping. Hey there, guys. Hello, hello. How's it going, everyone? Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you all. It's me, your bunny samurai, Hayabusa Sanomoi. De gozare. So, hey there, guys. I hope your week has been going well so far, or at least a decent one, you know, the usual. And yeah, today is time for more Saga Frontier 2. So last time we've been doing some G-Step and Will's quest. So with Will, we have Rich now that he is Will's son. So we just did some traveling here and there in order to him to prove it with some monsters, some explorings. And he also saw that the egg that his father tried to, you know, get to eliminate in the past. And he thought that he did that by throwing it in the ocean. Is now back with a little girl that we know little to nothing about. And he's determined to go after her, but without making her, you know, suffer or anything. Because, you know, when Will got the news about the reappearance of the egg, he was determined to be as first as possible, just like he did in his youth days. But Rich wants to go to another route. And then you could see that Rich is a little bit of a ladies' man, since he helped Diana, that helped him with the quest on the on the Bone Valley, and also he helped Julia to, you know, give bring other back to her desert land. So now we are going to go to the next point of the story. If not mistaken, the next part is when Will's about to have his child. So yeah, it's time for the new generation of the Knight's family to flourish. But the egg is on the way. So what's gonna happen? You're gonna see that. So let's go. So we're gonna go here. Return of the egg. Rich has a child. Meanwhile, Northgate, the gateway to the Northern continent. Oh yeah, Northgate was the city that will meet with Diana. I'm having one. Huh? What you having? A baby. Ah, you're not happy, Rich? No, it's just that... Oh. That girl. Hey, that girl. No. What's wrong, Rich? What are you doing looking at another woman when I talk about your own baby? Get on the boat now. You can still ride in the boat, right? Head to for Wyatt and look for my father. If you rush for Rich's father, there's no one in Wyatt who wouldn't know who you meant. No, no, I won't. You're trying to get rid of me, aren't you? Yeah, guys, so even though that Rich has helped Julia, it was with good intention. So yeah, he's stuck with Diana and Diana's having the baby. But that girl right there is probably the little girl that you saw in the past. So last year that we've seen was 1852, so he was around 30 last time. So now he's 12, 19, so no. I think that 5 years has passed since last time. Let me just see this save game here. Yeah, 5 years has passed it. So now Rich is 35 and is about to have his baby. Oh yeah, that's right. The little girl was met like more than 15 years ago. If not mistaken, when he met the little girl with the egg, he was around 20, 25, if not mistaken. So yeah, more than a decade has happened. So she's now grown up. So yeah, he has a bad feeling about that. So we're gonna see that. Farming isn't easy, but she has its own rewards. By the looks of it, it looks like Rich lives here in Northgate alongside Diana. Let's see here. La flower, the flower. Okay, let's go to the barn. There are many places hanging out around here. Well, good luck on your deaver. Are you tired? Take a lot of breath. Okay, do that. Hey, so how's business? Is she here? Oh, she's here. Who are you? What are you planning on doing coming to my room on Yvetat? Have you forgotten? That isn't possible. I remember you well, knights. Just as I suspected. Your dead girlfriend before. You still have the egg. What are you doing here? A little of this, a little of that. I just came to try something out. I didn't come here to see you. Just try and pull something stupid. I make sure you regret it. Are you trying to kill me? Please, no. I haven't done anything. Why do you have to kill me? Ugh. What's wrong, knights? You can't bring yourself to kill a young lady? Humans are so funny. Men and women are so funny. Just try it. I don't care if you are a woman. What do you think a person like you can do? You're in no position to make such claims, gun. Oh, wow. She's gorgeous. Evil but gorgeous. Oh, please don't kill me. What can you do? Do you fancy your woman? Okay, it's just that for now. What should I do now? Yeah, let's see how many items I have here. I need to reorganize my inventory. It's full. I need to sell some of those, but then I need to find a chalk first. Oh, here. I don't want to sell stuff, I don't want to buy anything. Okay, so it's just that. Okay, so I think that I need to go south from here. Oh, Diana is here. Diana, listen to me. I don't want you! Diana, listen! It's too dangerous to stay here. It's for the safety of you and our born child. Get away from here now. I knew it. You're up to something dangerous again. That's why I'm saying I didn't want you. Fine. I'll do as you say, but you have to tell me why. I can't really explain myself. Dad can explain a lot better. If you say it's about the egg, he'll know. Egg? Yes, now go. Richard, come home soon. I will. I'll return by the time the baby's born. Will he? He's going to have the same luck as his father, or to perish along the way? Shit. Misty plot. A mysterious epidemic befalls the townspeople of Northgate, putting them all into a coma. Uh-oh. Yeah, Misty must be the girl. So you are here again. It's still the same year, so yeah. The scenario occurs immediately after that one. No time skips this time. But yeah, I do assume that this occurs sometime after that last scenario. I mean, it's the same year, but maybe some days, weeks, or months. Victims of the recent disease have been increasing. We don't know the cause of it, so we can't even protect ourselves. I wonder what will become of my tomorrow. My dad has been sleeping for days now. Will he ever wake up? Will he? I've been unusually tired lately. I can't even get to get my work done. Okay, you're looking fine. Oh. I was lucky enough to recover from that disease, but I wonder if that's what it's like to be without your animal. It was like I was staring at my own body from outside. Oh, there's someone here. What? You need something? I wasn't doing anything. Of course not. What are you doing there? Okay, don't need this. Oh, lovely Misty. Even from a woman's perspective, Misty is very attractive. Don't you think so? Just talking to her makes me want to melt. Did I say that? Misty is very attractive. Okay. Hey, where did Glowing go? Misty said she was headed for the Bone Cave. I tried telling her it was dangerous. The cave? What business does she have in there? I wonder if I can recruit someone or gonna have to go along with him. Yeah, no one here to recruit, so I have to make do with Rich alone. Let's go. Let's get going. Let's go. I gotta use spells here to hit out the enemies. Let's go. Heaven and hell. Oof. Come and fall this time. Oh boy. It's taking a little bit more than I expected. Cow Thunder. Okay, nice. Okay, let's choose a... She's a skeleton. We need to find a path here. Okay. Since I only have Rich, I have to make do with this. Let's use Cross Slash so we can do more damage against skeletons. No, easy. Okay, so this is not the correct path to go. Need to go north. Just you this time, huh? Yeah, let's give you some debuffs here. Let's get rid of the Rock Rhino. Well, maybe I have to avoid some battles as well, since you know, having just one character will mean that I'm gonna spend a lot of resources and no viable way to recover them. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's right, Tornado Slash is a tree magic, so I can invoke my tree skills by using it. It's a pack. Firestorm. Missile hats. Let's use some Holy Heaven to give them some debuffs. Oh yeah, morale down. Yeah, some turns in this game is in this game are very, you know, confusing because they are very different from the conventional standard. So morale here in the game serves as your attack. So if the morale goes up or down, it means that the physical attack goes up or down. Defense is to defense. So morale is about your physical power. And there's also physic up and down. Physic must be intelligence, the equivalent of intelligence. So yeah, by giving morale down 2 times, I could see that the Rhino has had its attack power decreased, its physical attack power. Let me use some recover water on myself. Life water, I mean. That's cool. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oops. Housekeeper. Let's go. Heaven and hell. Easy. Can you go south from here? I wonder if Miss is located where I've that place that I've seen before. Oh yeah. It's just as cool. This is a skeleton. Let's just avoid that one. It's a slime. Oh, here, this cave. She's probably around here. Still nothing? Yeah, this room is still empty, as it was before. I wonder if I will have to go here. Mm-hmm. Whoops. Hey! Oh, she's there! It seems that she has absorbed the monster. You've come, just as I thought you would, knights. You are the one that sucked the animal away from the townspeople, aren't you? What's your intent? What's your real purpose? You're correct. I've taken a little bit of animal from of them. I rescue likewise. What's your reason for leaving, knights? What do you mean, reason? I live for my own pleasure. Those things called humans are incomplete and puny little beings. Just taking away a little bit of the animal most makes them die. Controlling animals and quails takes effort and creativity. That makes it fun. Don't interfere with my pleasure. Oops. But this guy here has interrupted me. Let's go. Hard slash. Deflect. Alright. Come here, Misty. It's almost like the egg is talking for herself here. Heaven and hell. Oops. Gotta be using Chris knife to save the other weapon from breaking. After this game, they also implemented the mechanic of weapon breaking in Romancing Saga Michelle Song, the remake of the first Romancing Saga. But unlike this game, you don't lose your weapon forever. You can always repair it, and even, I mean, it's also used in conjunction to the skill, to the skill point. So some skills can make the weapon break, increasing the durability. Oh, it was just a puny snake. In the skeleton. But yeah, this game here was the first to implement that. But it's just that, just weapons just break. You can repair it, but it costs a lot of money, and money is very scarce in the game. I mean, Sega games are always a bit scarce regarding money in general, but this game is especially hard in it. Let's go. Okay, let's shoot this again. Okay, let's do this again. Yeah, this will do. Oops! Got caught by surprise once more. Let's get this over. Oh, there's a stone here. What? I've created a crowd that gathers anima and puts into another object. I wonder if to revive something that lost its anima a long time ago. Oh! Oh, new boss! Let's go. Anima beasts. Second, let me just use Beast on him. I want to increase his attack here. Spring. Alright. Kill some orbs on the three beasts. Morale up. Okay. My attack power has been increased. Let's see how much damage I can do with this beast here. Let's go. Strange. Didn't work this time. Beasts? Oh, I didn't mean to use beast again. My bad. I messed up with the comments here. Okay, now this will do. Heaven and her. Heaven and hell. Oh, nice. 1k. If not mistaken, we was using something that allows him to avoid sonic attacks like this one. Need to recover his HP. I wonder it's gonna suffer increased damage with Cross Slash. Yeah, indeed. Since it's an undead enemy. Which is just like Heaven and Hell, actually. Two for the price of one. This is again. Deflect! Run through. Didn't do anything. What? Didn't work this time? Oops. Gotta recover his HP again. Run through. And didn't work again. Slice and dice. Okay, bye bye. It was easy. Not bad, Knights. Even so, the experiment was no good, and it was just a big ape. Either the anima didn't adapt well, or the anima was low quality. We meet again, Richard Knights. Okay. So yeah, it was not a fatal encounter, like I thought. So she just created a quail that resurrected some, you know, fossil beasts like the previous like the previous time that I went to that dungeon. So yeah, it was just a test for her. That's cool. Deadly battle with the egg. Reaching the egg, the final battle. Okay. So now this is the real final battle. Elder Reader. Yeah, this is a Sargon's quest, but it's gonna happen just some years in the future, so let's go with the deadly battle of the egg. And Thorionis. The same region from the fossil caves as before. The North Continent. A new music. One here has passed since the last scenario. Oh, you're not with Diana today? Man, 1 year has passed, she's not here for like 1 year already. Hey, isn't this a beautiful flower? Phew, in the break, okay. I hear more settlers are coming. I'm sure this place is going to get quite lively. What about the person that was here? Why did you settle down once and for all? What's wrong? You look awfully serious today. Hey Rich, there's a message from Missy. She wants you to meet her at the island settlement. You're quite the player, aren't you? Time for the final battle of the egg. Yeah, people have no idea who Missy really is. What are you going to do? Are you really going to into the settlement? What's wrong with me just going to live in happiness? After all, that other girl has nothing to do with me. Come on, Rich, go back to Wyatt. Go back to Diane and the child. This place must be the settlement. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, this is a settlement. Yeah, part of himself wants to go to Wyatt to live with his family, but he feels that it's his duty to stop the egg. What should I do for tonight's dinner? Which vegetables? I don't know. They all look so good. Is there anything I might need? Okay, let's see. I'm good that they have no... We provide lodging also, okay? Use the hutch over the back. Is there something you want? Okay. No weapons, actually. Hey, here, drink this. Isn't it refreshing? It's fresh water taken from a nearby spring. Very good for your health and beauty. Did a flashy-looking girl stop by here? Yeah, she did. Are you Sir Richard? That's me. She left a message saying that she'll be going further inland, so go and follow her. We told her to stop because it's dangerous, but she didn't listen. What's her relation with you anyway? That damn thing is luring me. What is it plotting? Thanks. By the way, can you tell me what's beyond this point? There's something like a big ruin type of place, but it's very dangerous. Monsters are half made a mess there. My big brother said that if I could go hunting with him in the woods, if I can jump really good. That's why I jump and jump. What is NPC here? The ceiling. Can interact with him. It's another nice day today. Oh, it feels wonderful. Nothing. Okay, it's just that. If only I could get rid of my stuff here. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Insect Megalith. Okay, you need to climb the tree here. Oh, we go to the silk here. Oops. Yeah. Lots of insects here. No surprise, since it is the Insect Megalith. Oh, wrapped kids. Not bad, but not good either. Stunned. Go. Alright. Let's get going. Oh shit. Even though there's a multitude of insects, there's some frogs here as well. Slayer. Goods. Stealing a lot of damage on me. Let's go. We can see a lot of eggs there. Strange how they're using the dagger and taking less damage than before. Hard slash. Finally. Ooh. Shit. Yeah, most of the battles are one-on-one. I just want to avoid most the end just for saving resources, since I just have Will here. Oh shit. And not Will, I mean Rich. I lost 1 LP. Okay, this one is guarding a treasure. Yeah, this one is... this is a new one. Let's go. Oh crap. Good thing I saved the game before. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, better is just cover the edge. The HP. What? Oh crap. Oh, really? How am I supposed to defeat this guy when... Crap. I mean, it's taking four times against me. So let's see if we can use Heaven Hell to stop it first. Deflect, nice. Alright. Oh gosh. Just a second, guys, let's just check something here. Let's see. Okay, I just want to check something out here. No, it's okay. Not sure how much I can endure it. Okay, nice. I've stunned it. Thunderbolt. Okay. What the heck? The freaking Thunderbolt removed my OP. Taking too much risk against this shit here. Deflect. Nice. Okay, let's go. Shit! The bot always removes one LP from me. Shit, Rich, why? Oh crap. Okay, let's do this again. Put it in the man, we will ever defeat this freaking guy here? Okay, let's do this again. Oh crap, Rich, why? You were supposed to use Heaven and Hell. I wonder if I can go back to the settlement to recover my LP. Because I won't resist going even more further with just a small amount of LP here. Oh my god. This guy's refusing to die. Just true OP. Shit. Oh, nice. Oh, finally! Thank God. Ember Ring. Silver Gloves. These items also appear in Romantic Saga 3. Silver Gloves should be equipped by Chao in that game in order to make himself useful with physical attacks. Steel Armor resists Sonic. Gonna just do a proper save here. But now I need to find a way, I need to go back to the settlement and recover. Restoring it. Oh. Just want to avoid battle as well. Since his HP, LP amount is very low. Oh no! Shit! I cannot go back to the settlement. Let's see something here. Oh shit! I need to be very careful about losing my LP here now. Need to be really, really careful now. That's cool. Why won't you die already? Oh. Okay, there you go. Go down. Shit, there's another enemy guarding the treasure there. Oh, just like a freaking general map. Oh shit, with a very low amount of LP, it's gonna be a hell here. Hi Deadfall, welcome in! Hope you're doing well, despite being sick. Are you enjoying your week so far? Hope so. Oh shit. The biggest problem here is not know the enemies themselves. This is my low LP amount now, and being alone. Okay, nice. Okay, even calling a truce can involve my character. I know there's an ant guarding another treasure here. Tempted staff. Oh. Oh, it's a quail. Nice. Hydrate? Okay, yeah, no worries about the hydrate. I drink some coffee before starting the stream, so that is your duration reading. Yeah, my week has been full of work as usual, but it's been decent so far, so no complaints about that. Sorry. Let's just change places here. Oh shit. Let's go. Oh crap. Thank you. I've quick saved the game, so no worries. Oh crap, I just want to fight battling altogether. Yeah, just one LP. Hey, fuck it. Hope we can succeed on that. I just want to avoid battles at all, because I just have rage with me. I've wasted most of my LP against that freaking enemy there. Just get that freaking item. I'm not even sure if that was that worth it actually. Let's just quick save. Let's climb this place. Oh, she's here. Okay, so I didn't have to go that far. I've been waiting for you, Rich. Wasn't I just kind to you? I've changed my mind. Something occurred to me when I saw you, how powerful you are. I want you. What kind of ridiculous statement is that? What are you really up to? It's true. I want your anima. The knight's anima is good. It's beautiful. Did you want to fight? Forget all this gibberish and come get some. Oh. Just try and stop me. Let's see how far I can get. Okay, there's next one. I just wonder if there are only those two here. Because I remember, you know, those battles that the enemies just keep repeating themselves over and over, then the character dies for good. Let's go. Nice. Just need to save his weapon. Okay. Got to defeat those two. Two options. Defeat Missy or I can't harm a woman. Okay, let's defeat Missy. Oh. Yes, that's it. I've been waiting for this. Now, take the egg. The egg will now be yours, and your animal mine. This is what you were up to. The power of the egg. Co-merge with my anima. I not take any orders from an egg. I am rich knights. Rich what? I'm sorry, Diana. I won't be able to keep my promise. Oh man. Poor Rich. He didn't have the same luck as his father. I become a grandfather, huh? Yes, Grandpa Will. Grandpa Will. What will be her name? Virginia. Virginia Knights. A wonderful name. Virginia. 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 Oh, sorry. Sorry, Rich. Yeah, unlike Will, Rich didn't have the same luck and he sacrificed himself. Genie's departure. Genie at the age of 14. It's an age where she will yearn to journey on her own. Yeah, Genie is Virginia, so yeah, we gotta play for now. 14, huh? So that year was 1390. So it's now 14 now. Yeah, the last year that occurred in the game was 1290, if not mistaken. Okay, so let's go to Elder Reader now. That's another Sargon scenario here in Lordless Land. Sargon heads up for the car to exterminate the monsters that infested the village. Looks like they are coming from the quarry, as expected. Not again. The monsters there never cease, no matter how many times we fight them off. Yes, it's because of the many wars. There's plenty of animal floating around to feed those monsters. If you let them continue, the powerful monsters will multiply. It's for the sake of the village. Let's go. It's the year of 1301. Let's see what was the last one. Oh yeah, 1291. So this Sargon scenario here happens 10 years after the battle against Rich and the Egg. So yeah, the next the Genie scenario happens in 1305. So yeah, the next one is Sargon here. So Sargon has 31 years old. The last time we controlled him, he has 15, so it was 16 years ago, and we have Watt and Greta. Watt 24, Greta 35. They are just, you know, generic soldiers. So Watt has the same sprite as William, the one that turned into the Megalith Beast. If not mistaken, the quarry site is the same place where we fought Alexei with Will. Okay, with Sargon, I'm gonna just keep the same stuff as before. Let's see player notes. Battle style. As you can see, they said they had the same icons here as when William was with us, so it's better to not equip them with any important items because they will be lost forever after that, so better just give them some random items. Let's see. Intimidate. Diplomat, leader. Let's see what you can give to him. Let's give leader. Okay, let me see the proficiencies here. Lance and swords. Swords. Change your role here. Then let's give him a wall. And before, let's give commander. No, I want action word to be this one. Okay. Let's see. Gotta give them just some basic stuff here. Sargon again. Yeah. Okay. Let's save the game. Let's go. He's the fourth main battle song. The same one that played when Sargon was with us last time. Somersault combo. Got a hammer and have it down. Okay. I wouldn't be worried about develop then, because I don't have to, since they are not permanent characters. Oh yeah, he's using spear, so no sword skills whatsoever. So white swing. Let's see. Squash. What else? Aiming. Rush. Oh yeah, it's the same place where I fought Alexei. The ladder is still broken by the explosion. Counter. Somersault. All right. Let's go Sargon. Oh. Somersault. Can you face this dude now? Oh, there's only defeating the right one. Oh. the temple. Oh shit. Let's go. Flee. Okay. Oh yeah, so there's a difference between fleeing from battle and negotiate a trust between the enemy. So when you negotiate a trust, it's like fleeing, but you can eventually develop your character, so it won't be a total loss of time, like just fleeing for itself. So I cannot defeat this freaking guy again yet. Just avoid them altogether. I wonder where I should go here. Probably where Alexia used to hang out. Let's go. Rotation kick. Someone's following us. Who goes there? Oh, it's the fake Gustav. You notice me. Impressive. I simply want to see how well you fight. I've been following you, Sargon. Who are you? Gustav. We're going to fight a life or death battle. We haven't got time for jokes. I will fight alongside you. How about that? We could use other help you can get, but I don't like Sargon. I don't trust him. I have to agree with Watts. We'll be fine without him. Well, we heard then. Don't take it personally. Yeah, the fake Gustav's here. I thought he was Sargon or something like that because, you know, same hair color before dyeing it. Then I guess I just watched and see. Oh yeah, this place has some slowdowns here. I'm not sure why this place has some slowdowns when I run the game like this. It's just a few places, so it's not that bad. Let's burn it up. Level 3 flame. Bye bye. Oh, it's night time already? I want you to go inside the mine here. I think it's probably the same place where we fought Alexei here. Oh yeah, the slime's here. I remember going here with Will, but he refused to go any further. So yeah, I think that the enemy nest that they were talking about are all those slimes here. get in school. Why didn't it work? Okay, it did it wrong. It's fine. That was the one. I wonder did it wrong. Bye bye. Okay, you're gonna have to face them individually. Okay, so be it. I was just assuming that you just had to face just one of those. Gotta use some mesh here. Okay. I wonder if I have to face off then or just a few ones. Third one, triple onslaught. There sure is an awful lot of them. Now, okay. Okay, let's go. Poisoned in, but the poison does do much shit here against those limes. Combo. Okay. Yeah, the fake Gustav has tried to help us, but My NPCs are generally too dangerous to let Sargon be. Let's do something here. Yeah, no blunt attacks against it. Level 4 flame. Almost there. Going to perform a combo on me. Ooh. And I'm about to use a combo as well. Alright. There we go. I simply cannot avoid some of them. Just one this time. Combo. Okay. Oh well. Getting kind of tiresome. Yeah, just Sargon can do a one-on-one battle because those two guys are just generic units, so they don't have a unique spread to fight the enemies on their own. My biggest mistake was developing William because I didn't realize that he used a generic sprite. So I had a Quell equipped with Fan, and I think I lost this one forever. Because I couldn't retrieve his items. How many of those guys I have to face them? And to face yet? Just a little blade on them. Nice. Right. Oh boy. I'm tired of this crap already. This would finish this battle already. I mean, all those battle sequences. Level 4 flame. Okay. Please make this be the last one that I have to endure. Try turning this freaking slime to a stone. To stone. Nobody defeated it, anyways. Okay. Oh, right here. What is this? We have some constellations here. Some dragons. What is this? More constellations. Oh, so there's a puzzle here. It has changed constellations from the place that they were. Oh, there's a phoenix here. There's a dragon. We need to make all the fourth ten appear here. Okay. What's the correct way of doing it? We need to make all ten appear in the same place. What is supposed to do here? Yeah, I think that I need to make all the constellations appear here at the same time. What then? Is there anything really special about this room? Let me just go back first. Oh, the slimes have all disappeared now. Good. But you need to find the mystery of this room here. Oh, if I press this one, it goes clockwise, I see. So I need to make them appear in a way that often happens at the same time. I need to make one more appear here, but how? There's no one now. I made off things appear. Oh, look, there's some constellations here on the wall as well. Maybe I need to use them as a reference? Many? They don't appear anymore. Mm-hmm. no explanation about this puzzle here. I'm just confused about what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, there you go. Oh, finally. Another constellation is appearing here and leaving a permanent mark from the places. The dragon. A big tree constellation here. I'm not really sure what it just triggered, but I did it anyways. Okay, I think that I need to leave this place. Oh yeah, there's a secret room here. Okay. This must be the boss of the monsters. So why do monsters have anything to do with constellations anyway? Hmm? What? What kind of room is this? Ah, my head! No! Rita! What? Oh my gosh, they were turned to monsters. Oh, it's Gustav. How are you feeling, Sargon? It's weird. I overflow with power. Of course, you are the strongest. You have gained new power. I am at your service, Master Gustav. Come with me down the road to gain even greater power. Oh. This doesn't look good. Continue. Peace conference. After King Shofna's death, the lords gathered to begin peace talks. Let's see which year this happens. Genie Adventure. Okay, there's another genie scenario here. Let's go here, the Grand Deserts. Rujo, Sovereign Continent, the capital of Na. I hear another rebellion in Lord Gustav's name has begun. It's not a rebellion, Kostelar. It's just a bunch of bandits. They've already been destroyed. Even so, the eastern part of the Lordless land had far too many bandits and rebellions. It proves that Lord Charles has not yet established himself as a leader. Quite the contrary, General. I believe many are actually inciting these activities, including the Duke of Laval's. Once the Jade family has established legitimate control, peace and order will eventually be restored. But David, there are many who do not desire the cut of Jade to be in control. Lord Kelvin was the one who abandoned Hanava. Please, Minister, do not insult my grandfather. The other lords are withdrawal from Hanava. More importantly, I believe we should discuss the future rather than the past. My lord's only intention is to stop those skirmishes. Put the Jade's presence on the eastern bank of the NF River trade as the safety of our country. My father Charles does not want a war either. However, he does have a duty to carry out Lord Gustav and Lord Kelvin's wishes. Regardless, we require a more secure measure while outlining. As long as Lord Charles does not reject his demands, it is useless. It's a conspiracy by now. Laval cannot and will not surrender any of its territory. What did Sir David have to say? It's the same as always. You can solve this through negotiation. I think he misunderstands my intentions. He actually believes I want to have peace negotiations. He'll buy me time to shape my position as the leader of the Lordless Lands. Maybe I should call him back here to tell a thing or two. He's just like father. He knows nothing of policies. Anyway, what is the update on the delivery of supplies I ordered from Hanover? Yes, the messenger has just returned. I believe you have that information soon. Here is the updates. Go on. Hanover's Elder Committee has refused to deliver its quota of supplies. On top of that, it's been communicating with the neighboring minor lands and has begun gathering troops. What? They intend to stop us with brute force? Among them, there's one who claims to be Gustav, and he has his troops with him. Lord Charles, what's the matter? It is a perfect chance to bring Hanover under my control. I can use the guise of terminating the so-called Gustav to make my move. No one can object to that. Two Zeldas have made a grave mistake by refusing to give us those supplies. Send a message to the Lazadons. Tell them I come to exterminate the imposter. Okay, let's save the game. 12-13-01-13-05 Peace Conference, David. Oh yeah, this one happens 1 year before Genie's scenario. So David is Galvin's grandson, and his father is Charles. So that guy there must be Charles' brother, I forgot his name. Battle of Hanover. Charles plans to take over Hanover under the auspices of subduing Gustav. Oh yeah, Charles was that guy there. If he's not mistaken, Charles is David's father. So he wants to take Hanover by force. By facing the fake Gustav. But before doing that, let's do a genie scenario that happens 1 year prior to that. Genie is a petrol. Genie at the age of 14. It's an age when she will learn to journey on her own. White, 1305. Oh, it's same year. Gustav used to rule here. Tycoon Wheel, I am messenger of Master Venterbrain. He requests that you come to terms in order to discuss a matter of great importance. Okay, now we have here Will, Elder, with thick mustache and birds. So now we're finally seeing Will Oates. And we are seeing Diana there in the kitchen. In our left we have Ginny. So this Ginny, our main protagonist of Will's scenario, granddaughter. And there's this girl here, I forgot the name. So yeah, Venturi was one of the characters in Gustav's scenario. So he wants him to go to terms. Terms used to be Gustav's homelands. I am very old now. A joint to terms by both would be extremely taxing. What is the matter of great importance? It's about an egg. I don't understand the importance of it, but I understand. Let us leave immediately. I will head off to terms. I want to go too. Are you going to leave your mother all by herself, Genie? Be a good girl now. Later at night. Mama, I'm sorry. Come on, get over here. Stop it, don't pull me. Oh, it's Genie. Captain, we found a stowaway. The ship's rules state that you can throw stowaways into the sea. Have you said your prayers? You're going to make me fish bait out of a cute girl like me? That's so heartless. Captain, you can make good money off her if you sell her off Northgate. That may be so. Let's do that. Lock her up below deck. Poor Genie. Grandpa, Mama, what a big yawn. And there's someone there. Looks like you're awake. Now, let's go. Go where? Who are you? Just be quiet and follow me. I wonder if she used this sleep spell. The sound of the boat rocking reminds me of those in Donkey Kong Country 2, on those boat scenarios. Those ship stages. This is my cabin. Hide here for a while. Do as I tell you. I'm going back to pull off a little subterfuge. Now let's get a little rest until we reach port. What? Okay, just this question. I'm tired. Why did you help me? I couldn't stand by and allow people to be treated like cattle. That's all. The girl's gone. One of her boats is missing. She escaped by boat in the night. You're imbecile. Sleeping in the job. I sell you off instead of that girl. Captain, forgive me. Looks like we arrived. Once you are ashore, we won't be able to listen then. Now let's go. Here we are at Northgate. Stop where you are. I'm on land now. I have nothing to do with you. Technically, that's true, but as sailors, we can't just let you walk over our honor. You fool us by sending off that boat. Give us that girl and we will forgive you. We've done nothing that needs forgiving in the first place. Wait up. All of you, just calm down. I don't need any help in dealing with people like this. They underestimate me because I'm a woman. Who do you think you are? Keep your nose out of this. Hey, the great Roberto was just offering his assistance as a mediator. So what's with the attitude? You got a problem? Hey, take it easy. This is the lowdown of the situation. That girl stowed away in our ship. And we lost our boat. That's why you can't just let her go. Then I pay for the boat. This is true that I lowered it off. However, you all inadvertently brought the child. You should just have thrown her overboard as you originally intended. She's right, you know. If she gets on land, she's made it. Just take the money for the loss of the boat. Oh, all right. Okay. So that was Genie's first scenario. Genie Knights. Next scenario, Genie's Adventure. After arriving as a stowaway. Where are we? We are at the Northgate. It's not Terms? This is the gateway to the North continent, Northgate. I was planning to go to Terms. You have no money. You stow away in the wrong boat. You should have stayed home, like your grandfather told you. Now, don't be too harsh. Running away after her grandpa is very brave of her. I'm Roberto. Okay, screw that. I just like spelling his name like that. I can just say the Brazilian speech. I'm Roberto. I make my living around here. And you, my little lady? Virginia. Everyone calls me Genie. So you're Genie. What a sweet name. Don't worry. Just leave it to me. I suggest you at least pay your own passage to Terms. I know that. You don't have to tell me. Really? Then would you care to pay me back the boat fee that I paid to the captain? How do you suppose a young girl like you is going to make any money? Whoa, you're pretty harsh. By the way, what's your name? Primera. You seem to know that they are pretty well. Would you care to get us? That depends on your skills. The Northern continent's full of hard places, you know. On the other hand, that's why there's room to make money too. Now, let's go to the inn for the time being. Hey Gustav, we got special guests. Believe it or not, they're lovely young ladies. There's even two of them. This is Gustav, he's my partner. He's not much for conversation, but he can be pretty handy. Gustav, have you met before? No. Hey, show me around. Traveling on the boat has really stiffened up my muscles. You want to come too, Genie? Sure, I ain't digger after all. Okay, so then let's make preparations. We're headed for the giant worm there. The giant wormhole. Giant worms do the handiwork of gathering treasure buried in the ground. Don't worry, I'll be with you. Just be careful of one thing. If you come across a giant worm, run away. Hurry up and get ready. Good day. Astral Gene is 14. Premier is 19. We have Rev Roberto. He is 27. And you have Gustav, 25. You know, two big curly hair, strands of hair. He almost looks like a blonde goat by the way his hair is curled. So, Genie is balanced in that regard of double PSP. Premier is more suitable to be a physical attacker. Her speed is very, very low, so yeah. She must be better with Phantom. So Roberto has good SP and Gustav is also balanced. Gustav. So she is good with staffs, swords. I do believe that Genie is balanced between what Will and Rich has. I mean, she has good staffs and sword skills because it's what I've developed with both Rich and both Will. I wonder if her stats is dependent of what you have, what we've done with Will and Rich, because there's no other explanation, because no other characters start with that much skill levels like that aside some ones. And she has good skills with tree, stone, flames and water as well. Let's see, Primera, she has good axe and spear skills. She has a good amount of skills with flame and beasts, although she has bad SP points. I mean, she has bad SP. No regen whatsoever as well. Roberto has good bows and arrow skills. Sword as well, but I assume he's just like a tool to use his skills. So, good levels in fire, water, and tongue. And Gustav is good with swords. A bit of bows and arrows. Oh, he has the Gustav sword. Just like Gustav. So he must be a relative of sort of the original Gustav, I think. But he has anima, so it's not like what Gus used to be. Okay, let's give her the eternal staff. It's a quail. Okay, which one? Okay, I'm gonna give her a sword as well. I need to give her at least this one. Oh yeah, I need to give get from the other characters there. So that's why I think it's all wrong, and then you know what's head? Hey bartender, aren't you listening? Welcome. Have you heard the story about the giant wormhole? The bugs eat the roots and the grass eats the bugs. Does make much sense. Oh, the worms. Those are the things that were that wrecked Diana's land. That was Genie's mom. Oh, the city has changed a bit. What? You wanna help me? Oh, help. I'm just kidding. Oh, yeah. If you're going to the giant wormhole, I'll tell you a secret. That bugs chew on the giant roots to heal themselves when they're cheered. The more often you beat up, the more that gather around the roots. The only thing is that not all the bugs are like that, so it's a little tedious. Just want you to see the equipment here. Let's see. Okay. The tension that the giant worms, the galaxy just beyond this point. Roots shoot out there and there, and bugs pop off nowhere. It's a pretty spectacular place. Oh where is the lucky clover? Are you well? Yes. Good. This is spirit, keep up. Come on, live enough. The world is great outside. Would you like to me to take the items for the party members with 4K? I'm gonna use those characters here just for the sake of having some replacements. Okay, so I have the names here of all the characters. So there's just one more that we haven't played yet. I'm gonna use the characters here just to sort some items that I'm not using right now. Let's see. Oh no, I can just retrieve, not use them. I want to sell those items. Shit. This is something that is like from this game, you know, the lack of a big inventory and you have to just like selling the items, but the selling is not that worth it because yeah, it's not that worthy because you know you don't get much money or chips or whatsoever. And hey, you found something. Okay. And also unlimited places offer you to give up on your items. Not often. So I think that I have to discard some of them. Stuff here. Give her something good here. Okay, this one. Then the staff. And the fossil swords. Guess her clove. Lake rock. Let's see what should I give her. Let's give her the lake rock. So water too as well. Mm-hmm. Let's give her the pan flute. What else? Let's see, I have Beast, Water, Tree Tones. Let's see, Flame, Green Glass. Let's keep her the hot stone. So this beast, tree, stone, flame, or water. Let's see what else. Skill visor. Let's see her skills. Lobster's Lair and Sun Poison already equipped on her. Life Water. And Concrete. Firestorm. Scout Thunder. What else? Holy Heaven. What else? Woodstock, I think. Oh no, I need to give her some next year as well. On Crush. Tornado Blade. What else? Heaven and Hell. Okay, next one. Primera. So I won't focus on SP with her because she's bad at it. She has only 5 SP. So let's just focus on her streams here. Screamer, Tone 2, Durex. Although she's better with lances, she has the sword equipped. Let's give her the Ice Lance. Let's give her the Berserk X. There's a lot of steel stuff given her. Oh yeah, with the equipment that she has, give her some SP now. Yeah, Krells elevate the SP of the characters. But she still has no regen on it. Mostly because of the steel equipments here. Let's give her the silver gloves. Crystal Wings. New stun. What else? What else should I give to her? Let's give the gem particle. he has our elder group. Okay, let me give her some stuff here. She has Tomahawk, Pick Rush, Super Hammer, Heartbreaker. Oh, she has some martial arts skills too. But I think that I'm gonna just make her using those skills here. I could make Genie as well, but don't want to develop them more than they have already. Let's see. Oh, Heartbreaker! I didn't have this one, so she has equipped an art that I haven't had before. Let's see. Let's go brush. By swing. Let's see what else. She has Water Beast. Water and Beasts. Aqua Viper. Ogre Crossing. Squash. What else? Aiming. Okay, next one, Roberto. He has our other ball. Flame Rock. Best to give him the Wisteria. So don't do. Let's give him the Water Mirror for now. Silk Token. Let's give him a good piece of equipment here. What should I give to him? Okay, let's give him the bone breastplates. Oh! It's gonna reduce a lot. So let's give him the caster armor. Let's give him some quails as well. How many quails I have? I have some tools and some quails. Oh, the green glass, okay. Let's give him the green glass. Let's see, he has stone. Stone, tree, flame. Give him some coral rings as well. Oh, other two. These are three beasts. Is that another quail here? Oh, the spring warp. Let's give him the spring warp then. That medallion. Is that this quail? It's some quail. Let's give him the crystal wings. So he has three flame, water, and tone. Flame Naga, air attack, best versus frogs. Okay, a new magic, flame magic that it didn't have. So he has equipped with it. Tone, three flame, water. Need to give him life water to prioritize this one. Flame Naga, tree, tone, water. Let's see. Scout Thunder. What else? Treat someone with water. To give you some wolf skills now. Shadow Slayer. Heavy Winter. Eight shots. Now Gustav. He has a flame sword. There's a flame quell. And a Gustav sword. Steel weapon. So in good fit already. Leather armor for a ring or shoes. Peace on that. Good proficiencies in flame, so he has a water 2 as well. Let's give him some quells as well. Give him only 8 3 and beasts. Good shoes. Dragon Net Medallion. Let's give him the pocket dragon. So 3 beast, stone, water, flame. Flame Naga, Aqua Viper. Life Water. Heaven Hell. Tornado Blades. Firestorm. Flame Naga. Cloud Thunder. That was again flame, water, stone, 3 beasts. Water, stone, 3 beasts. Let's have my escape here. Need to put some sword skill as well. Dragon Tail. Okay. Let's just save the game real quick. Now need to change the strategy here. Let's prioritize those that can use magic here then. Genie, then Roberto. Then Gustav and then Primiera. There's some new roles to assign here. Reflection. Let's see what's about. Lower enemy spell efficiency. Subversion. Prevents enemy combo attack. Get away. Secure escapes in a tight spot. And spell attack. Use a power on spell attack. Spell defense down. Let me see. With Genie. Oh yeah, let me just put them here. Let's put them here. Here, okay. Let's make her heavy attack. And see what's gonna do here. Let's increase the defense with him. With Chica. Genie, gonna make her use Gouchen. And with him, let's see. Commander. Okay. This is the ideal setting for me. Okay, I think there's nothing more to do here aside going forward with the game. So let's go, Genie's first adventure. The Giant Worm Cavern. Let's go. Oh, giant battle already. Let's see the action here. Let's go, Genie. Did I choose the wrong comments? Robits. Yeah, red charge swing, concrete. Block. Let's try the fossil swords. Let's go. Okay. Yay. Next one. Let's go with Premier Labor Ants. Go. Focus, focus, stress, aiming. Wait a minute. Oh, nice. Great. Bye bye. Nice. Let's see another one in action. Let's go, Gustav. Which weapon is this again? Flame Sword. This Flame Sword reminds me of the Firebrand. Oh, look at Gustav's swords. It's just like Gustav's swords. Yeah, Gustav is probably a possible descendant of the old Gus. Let's get this over. Heaven and hell. Nice. I mean, even that the Firebrand was probably a quail, it makes sense. Since the fire brand throws the enemy off its user. Now let's go with Roberto. Let's see him go. Mistaken is what was again? I think it's ready, shoot, focus, charge. Shoot, focus, and quick shot, yeah. Focus, shoot, and quick shot. Let's go. Jump. Focus and quick shots. Shadow Slayer. Okay, I killed it. Nice. Let's get going. Oh, the roots. If not mistaken, they say that those insects nearby the roots would go back and then restore their health. I'm not sure how this works. The townspeople of Northgate said that if you go after an insect that's next to the roots, if you defeat them or something like that, they just go back to the roots and then restore the energy. Not sure how this works, but oh well. Okay, let's fight the Zaching now. Those guys again. Like a Viper. Oh, yeah. Heartbreaker. See. White Swing, Horned Buffalo. Oops. Other stone. Oh, he has no fun stuff. Okay. I forgot which one is better. This is the flame sword. Megabolt. Okay, so Megabolt has an skill. Okay, let's see that in action. We have Roberto, Flame Naga, or Flame Beast. Let's go. Oh, whoa. We need to recover someone's HP here. Oh, Genie has just a very small amount of MP. Let's use your Purusha Man. Let's go. Let's use Holy Heaven to reduce the energy here. Poison to poison then, of course. Oh crap. Combo. So poison heaven and hell. Okay, there you go. Nothing but crowns this time. Oh yeah, the insect just went there. I just realized that. The insect just went there. Maybe I need to avoid facing so many of them. Or maybe if I defeat them, they will go there, restore their health, and then they proceed to go back to the usual place, I think. Good thing they were target genie, so she doesn't get any damage from it. Bye bye. Alright. Flame Naga requires this equipment. Who has this equipment here? Yeah, let's give him Flame Naga. And with Roberto, let's give him something else. Woodstock. Water Tree Flame. Water Tree Flame and Tone. No, Water Tree Flame and Tone. See? Tree Flame and Tone. Do you have a tone stuff with him? Let's give him another bow skill. What about the treasures here? How can I reach them? Okay, let me face this one here. Let's burn it up. No. No. Shit. There goes the air attack. Guess you cannot go there. Wait, back here? Okay, so I believe I need to go here. Hey, let me just flame and go here. Let's see how it goes. Combo. One crash. Stay with her. Oh, okay. Got the wolf then. Combo Flame Sword aiming. All right. Let's see. Power here again. Okay, the Gustav Sword is better. And flame swords. See. school. Take this. All right. There was a piece of cake. Wait a second, I didn't want you to go back. I want you to go there and explore a little more. How far is it the game again? I just want to make a quick save here. Let's see. Let me take a look here. Insect megalith. In the interior of the North Continent, there lies a megalith with which no explorer has seen. I just want to see. I mean, I don't know if I would have missed something there. I just went back because I want to restore my stuff on the pub, but it seems that I've done that before. Let's see. I'm gonna just skip the stuff here. I'm gonna be right back, guys, just a second here. North Gate, to get away from the Northern Continent. I'm bored. It could be a good thing not to have anything happening. How old are you, Gustav? You're acting like a geezer. That's true. You do have a rather old head on your young shoulders. What kind of lifestyle have you been following all those years? I've always been like this. Hey, Roberto! You have anything interesting to offer? I feel like I waste my youth sitting here doing nothing every day. How about this? Out in the Widow's Nest, there are several settlements. Apparently, near one of them, there's supposed to be a megalith. Megalith! Let's go there! If it's really a megalith, isn't it a bit too dangerous? Well, you'll never know if the rumor is true or not unless you go check it out. Wait just a minute. What's this megalith you're talking about? Oh, you don't know, Primietta? If you want, I'll explain to you. Will you explain it to me, Genie? Heh. Okay, here goes. A megalith is an artifact from long, long ago. It's not like the ruins of Han. It's even older than that. Also, it's not very well understood. But has a lot of power. It's like a giant quail. That's a rather vague explanation, isn't it? But it's true, I heard it from Grandpa. As Jin explained, it's basically something that's not well understood. I guess this means we have to go then. See? You understand. Now let's go. You're not planning on going, Gustav? Are you afraid of the megalith? No, it's not that. Alright, I go. Okay, so it happens the same year, yet. Let's see what my red study here. Goochin. Oh yeah, I had it before. Let's see. Okay. So Daniel lost it, Flat told him that he was wrong. Then he gets the nerve to chastise me. Me of all people. Can you believe a straw like that? Hey bartender, are you listening? I hear that a giant insect living near the Maglev on the wild. This area sure has a lot of bugs. Everything back now? Yeah. Oh, hey, nice of you to drop by. The pleasure's on my turn. Oh dear, you're leaving? Yes, off to the Maglev. Oh, that far? Just be careful, and don't excite the bugs too much. Just wandering around. It's a beautiful day, so that's a great idea. I would just like to find a nice meadow and lie down on the grass. Okay. I didn't intend to go here, but okay. There's nothing here to do anyways. Yes, I realized that Jeannie Sprite never faces down unless I walk. She always stares to the sideways. What? You wanna help me? Okay. Seems to be so far. That's why I fought a digger. Okay, good. I just want you to turn my stuff to chips, but I can't. Woohoo! The grass feels tingling on my bare feet. Are you heading inland? Ah, that's nice. I want to go too. My favorite fruits coming from that forest. Okay, let's go. The settlements. Deep far in the forest. Even North Gate imports the vegetables from us. Let's see. Lodging. Maybe later. Need a drink? No, I'm good. Here, drink this. Yes, seems to be so far. Oh! We heard that there's supposedly a ruin of a megalith around here. Yes, there's such a place. Are you thinking of going there? Of course. A young girl like you, huh? I think it's best to quit right now. A long time ago, another young woman also went in, but she never came back. Yeah, talk about Misty. How's that? I'm getting some nifty steps, aren't I? Isn't it strange that someone built a village off here in the middle of nowhere? Actually, I don't really know myself, haha. Oh, good talk to him this time. The population has grown in the northern continent, but it's still quite around here. Well, no need to rush, just take it bit by bit, is what I say. The disappearance of a beautiful girl. It smells like something's going on. How can you tell she's a beautiful girl? She said she was a young girl, right? Then it's given that she is a beauty. Listen to him. Why are all guys like this? Your adventures never stop, even if you say to, right? We are in the this inside left megalith. But let's save the game. Okay, and with that, guys, we are most of at your 3 hours duration. So I think it's good to end stream right here because it's just midnight here, and you know, Daddy calls tomorrow morning at work, and we're almost there in the weekend, but I still have to work. So thanks so much, everyone, for coming. Today we did a lot of progress. We had to see you. Rich goes. So he didn't have the same luck as we had with the egg. So So he perished, and now we were playing with Ginny, that is his and Diana's daughter. Continue the legacy of the knight's family, and now we're about to explore the Inkset Megalith, the same place where Reed defeated Misty, and now where Ginny's going to brave there alongside her friends. So we're gonna do that probably next week, because this following Saturday you're gonna plan to play more Gambade Goemon 3. Probably gonna be finish the game as well. If I have some time left, I'm gonna be probably playing more Sacred Frontier 2, but I'm gonna let you guys know. So let's find someone to raid. Here, guys, some people were streaming today. Divided about who to rate today. Okay, guys, so today we're gonna be rating Ember. So, yeah, Ember, you know, it's the Vampire Lady VTuber that I like very much. She's very sweet, chill, and pretty cool so far. Going to her streams is guaranteed to be fun. Fun and cozy is what I like to say about her streams. So you know the drill about her. So today she's playing some Honkai Star Rail. You know, the game has just released and everyone's playing it. So let's give her some love as well, since she is she's very friendly, very sweet, very fun, and her streams are very close and fun to watch. But you guys know that already, so let's prepare the raid message for you. Oh no, wrong comments here. That's a one. Okay, so time to rent Ember. Okay then, guys, thanks so much everyone for dropping by. Hope you all have a great rest of your day, and hope to see you guys again on this next Saturday. Otsusano de gozaru. Matone. Bye bye. See ya.